What is a bivalve mollusc called? A bivalve mollusc is a type of marine or freshwater animal that has a shell composed of two hinged parts. This shell is used for protection and to filter food from the surrounding water. Some common examples of bivalve mollusks include clams, oysters, and mussels. They are important both ecologically and economically, as they play a crucial role in the aquatic food chain and are often harvested for human consumption.